Alright, so I'm just going to do a quick video here showing how I apply the setting powder and how I remove the face paint. My daughter is going to be my model. Alright.
Hello everybody.
So here's the palette. I'm just going to get some red on my brush. In between colors, I just take a paper towel and I'll just do like this a bit to get this color off. This is how I do the powder. I take this, just put my brush in. Let's see how can you see? Okay. Put my brush in so there's like a pretty good chunk on it. Just sort of gently press it on. That was actually probably too much. Now gently kind of pat it on.
Can I do it too?
Mm-hmm. And that way it's the best way that it doesn't smear. I try not to actually brush it with the brush. But just put it on just like that. Okay, and then to remove it, what I found to be the best way, I'll just take some coconut oil, and I'll just rub it all in. You'll see it kind of loosen up, you know, and kind of get absorbed in that oil.
Can I see?
You want to see closer? And then I'll just take a tissue. And then, usually with the black and red, those are the two hardest colors actually, so I might do it twice.
It is almost gone, everybody.
Yep, and it just comes right off.